back in the stand. It's about 60 degrees this time. First deer. It's a good sign.
I've been looking all over the place and I just found my first sign of blood. At least I think it's blood. Yeah. It looks pretty good, so I'm gonna go into that brush and see if I can find him, pull him out. Still on the blood trail. It's super thick in here. I'm on my hands and knees. Thorns inside of me. This is the last blood I'm able to find, but I look up and there it is. So we'll go check him out. Perfect shot. It's probably about 100 pounds, give or take 10. Not bad. Sweet. I would get him out in the open, but it's gonna be impossible. Way back here. I'm gassed. But yeah, it's a good hunt.